What is up? I couldn't find any player matches, so unfortunately we're gonna have to play. We're gonna have to play some not player matches. We're gonna have to play some ranked matches. This video is to celebrate the few days we have left on this glorious place called Earth. Until 2 days from now, the world will end in a fiery, brimstony thingy majigger, and everybody will be very sad. My anti-air did not anti-air. This is a bummer. I cannot believe all that works. I'm actually kind of surprised. Very nice. Not very nice. Almost. I feel like I definitely almost had that. My bad. That's my fault. I'm sorry. I'm not calling Wolverine. Yeah, like, if I'm calling Wolverine, would fucking help. I'm not calling Sentinel. This was a terrible ass idea. I just realized how bad of an idea Sentinel Wolverine was. Oh, that was not intentional. Nope. Yep. I was wrong. That was stupid. Oh god, cross up. Ah, fuck me sideways. That sucks. Bad idea. What the fine fucking shit? I'm sad right now. I'm trying to do stuff and it's not working. That's a bummer. I'm not even mad right now. I guess that's probably why everybody always waits for a little bit when they do the rocket punch. I've never actually tried to do that loop before. But I'm assuming that's why, but I'm never picking that team again. That was a terrible ass team. Because at first I was like, yo, you know, if I use Wesker, then I have Wolverine behind. Because if you use Wolverine second with Wesker, the team hyper combo that you get with Fatal Claw in there, stupidly damaging. It'll pretty much kill everybody that's a million health or below if you do the right combo before it. So it's a very, very, very good, very good combo. Very good stuff and stuff. Because I'm using words correctly. But then I just realized, like, once I was in a combo, like, fuck, I have no way to OTG here and do the Drill Claw. I mean, not the Drill Claw, the Tornado Claw loop. So yeah, that was a terrible ass idea. Resets and stuff. I didn't mash hard enough. He mashed, I did not mash. And I lost because of it. That was a bad idea. That's not even gonna work. Never mind, it worked. Whoops. That moment. Oh, fuck me. I'm so terribly bad at this game. Oops! Forgot I was level 3 and I had the ground bounce. Oh my god, I'm so fucking rusty and terrible. Jesus Christ. Was terrible! Wasn't that terrible? I apologize. See, this is why the world needs to end. So y'all don't need to see this kind of gameplay anymore. This is terrible. See, my problem right now is, obviously, I am not using Monsieur Wesker / Spencer / Missy Amaterasu. The reason for that is because, number one, none of those characters except... Well, see, actually... I take that back. All of those characters can be online characters, but I don't want to play them in the way in which they are meant to be used online. Like, I don't want to just be teleport spamming around like some retard with Wesker. I don't want to just be ziplining around like some retard with Spencer, and I don't want to just be mashing forward heavy with Amaterasu. If I want to play the characters, I want to learn the characters, I want to know the characters, I want to actually be able to play them. And doing that, they are not effective the way they are supposed to be played online. Which rolls back to the way, you know, like I said, if I just started doing random ass shit, just going all over the place being a fucking idiot, it'd work. But I don't want to do that. On top of that, there are so many characters that I want to play. Oh my damn it. See, like this dude. This dude's just gonna teleport around like a fucking idiot, and it's gonna work. Are you... I hope we all just saw how far behind I was from that dude. I was hella fucking far away. Nice failed teleport. I tried to air grab and I ran into Frank instead. See what I... Like, this is how I would be playing. This is how I'd be playing Wesker. Just teleporting around like a fucking jackass, knowing it's online, knowing it is much, much harder to punish. My fault. I thought maybe mine would hit behind. It didn't. Wow, that was cool. My slide didn't even come out. I ain't even mad about that. See what I mean? Just teleport. That's what he tried to do. He just tried to teleport on me. That was my fault for doing the slide in the launcher. That was definitely... What the... Okay. Actually, I guess that was smart because I do only have level 2 Frank. And actually, I'm going to get bullshitted out by a teleport. Watch. I'm just going to hold forward. Holy shit, somebody command grabbed Wesker online? Motherfucker, what? He actually deserves that then. He actually did something moderately intelligent. But yeah, that was, I mean, 100%. That was all just Dante teleporting online. Like, I tried to air grab nearly every time. And obviously, as we saw from the amount of air grabs I got, it didn't work. Like, that's how you play online. That's what I'm not doing. And if I want to actually be successful online, that's what I need to be doing. But I don't want to, because it's stupid. Like, there's no reward whatsoever in my mind from playing like that. I don't get any kind of... Like, I'm not sitting here thinking, yeah, I deserve that shit. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got that win. I'm good. No, I'm sitting here the entire time like, man, this I feel bad for this dude. I am just straight up bullshitting this guy. I don't deserve any of this. It's online. I don't want to play like that. But unfortunately, with the way Marvel's netcode is when it's tailored for, you know, Japanese internet, which is much better, plus they're all much more focused, it's a lot better for them. Sucks dick for us. That sucks. That was supposed to be an air grab, but he didn't go forward as far as I was hoping him to. Don't go behind, damn it. I honestly don't know how to do that. I really don't know how. Damn it. See, just mash. That's all you have to be doing online. Just mash. See, I wasn't mashing hard enough and I dropped my combo. Uh-oh, I called an assist. Son of a bitch. That's stupid. I'm not even mad about that. That's fine. I did that exact thing. What? I am not even mad right now. Not even a little bit. Wow, that's stupid. Not even mad. I better chip him out. Okay, good. I was too fast. Oh, see, like, I'm just terrible all around. This is just terrible all around. This is why I am the reason the world is going to end, because the world does not want to see this shit. It's just all around bad. It's like online Marvel, you're terrible. You created retarded beings like that Nate Aristotle dude. Fuck that guy. Get him the fuck out of here. And so the world shall end because of me. I really need to figure out what I should be doing mid-screen when I do this. Because Nova... That was too early. Because Nova knocks them away too damn far. Damn it. Nova knocks them away too far. Actually, I bet I could just get a raw camera shot from there. I think maybe. Possibly, hopefully. I bet I could get a raw camera shot. We'll find out. We'll just try it if we do it. If I don't. Oh, fuck. No! No! Hulk and Wesker online, no! That's who I should be using. I should be using Hulk. Are you goddamn serious? What the? Okay. That sucks balls. Fuck! I didn't mean to. I accidentally, like, barely pressed down on it. Lock your toes. I'm not even mad about not getting that air grab. No, you stupid fucking bug! That fucking input bullshit. Oh, you gotta be so careful about that with Gimlet. Because what I wanted to do the beam. Because I was assuming that would chip him out. So that's what I was trying to do. I wanted to chip him out. I wanted to do Gimlet into beam. But because Gimlet comes out so fast, if you're not aware of the... Yeah, I'm a lord again! If you're not aware of that, the bug, then... Actually, no, fuck this. I'm a lord again. No! I'm a lord again. You are not taking that away from me. I'm a lord again. Oh, okay, good. I wasn't about to play that match anyway, so it went down to 3 bars. If you're not aware of that bug, there is a bug in Marvel where... If you do 2 quarter circles too quickly, and this usually happens with Gimlet, it's happened to God knows how many people that try to DHC from Gimlet, which is a quarter circle forward motion, into something else during the super flash. Because you ended on a forward motion, and then you do the down, down, forward, for those of you that aren't aware, that's a DP motion. Forward, down, down, forward. So it overrides the second forward and treats it as a DP motion. Which is why I got Power of the Nova Force instead of what I actually wanted, which was the beam. And I hate that shit so goddamn much. It is just the most frustrating thing to happen to you. Because he definitely could have punished that. And not just with, I mean, obviously you could have punished it with a super. Right there, obviously. Like, I don't even care. Let's just play, I don't care. If he doesn't hit ready by 20, then I'm out of here. Okay. So he doesn't want to play, that's cool. But yeah, he could have easily dashed up, like wave dashed 3 times, and gone into like Mighty Swing in a combo, however you pick that. I know it's possible to pick it up, or just do the easy mode shield skills. Could have picked that up as well. I really need to practice this. That was terrible. I mean, like, technically it worked, but that was very slow. But I really do need to practice. I've done it a few times. That's how you do it. See, I'm missing it. I've done it, like, 3 times ever in offline matches. I don't think I've ever done it online. It's just, whatever, I don't care. It's just, that's something I need to do. But I don't think I would ever be able to time it properly online because it's online. Alright, so since we're in player, let me see. I really want to play Wolverine. Like, Wolverine is just... He is my character. Wolverine is the epitome of character that I want. I want to be in that ass, I want to get in that ass, I want to be moving in that ass constantly. I like ass, I'm an ass man. I want to be in that ass. Wolverine is a character that allows me to be in that ass. Whoa! I don't know if I got the ground bounce. I did. Shit. Whoa! I did not want that. Oh, I'm not even getting close. Shit. He was actually smart there, because he delayed that. He delayed that by quite a bit. What the hell? That's safe? I cannot believe that shit is safe. Oh, you cock-sucking piece of shit! I'm not even mad about the fact. I'm so mad. Oh, you. I'm. I don't even know if I can attribute this to lag or just me being oh, that's the machine gun. I mean, that's what I want. I wanted the machine gun. I can't even talk. I can't even talk. Fuck. I thought maybe that would work. I don't know why. Dude, I'm holding up. I DHC! What the fuck is wrong with this goddamn game right now? I'm so mad! Nice. That was actually nice. Oh, had to be too late. Oh, okay. You son of a fucking... I am so confused right now. I hit down heavy. I know for a fact I hit down goddamn heavy. I mean, not down heavy, down medium. Like, I X-factored and hit down medium, right? That means I should have been getting into down medium. At the very least, that means this dude should have fallen into the down medium and blocked it. But instead, he just lands and immediately throws me. Like, there's no possible way that he should have been able to just fucking up and throw me. Like, out of goddamn nowhere. Son of a fucking bitch, I didn't mash hard enough! What's up, bro? God damn it, Hulk. God damn it, Hulk! I'm such a piece of shit! Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, nope, nope. What the hell? Dude, why can I not... Oh, it comes out now when it doesn't fucking matter. I failed at that 3 times. I honestly have no fucking... I have no idea why I have failed at that 3 times. 3 separate times! Son of a fucking bitch! This is when you know, this is when you know the end of the world is appropriate. When you can't even do quarter circle back. That was my fault. Fuck. Fuck. Oops, I called the wrong person. You son of a fucking bitch. I'm so mad right now! I'm shocked and surprised you did that. I'm getting randomed out, guys. Make it stop. I'm getting randomed out, guys! I don't even know that would work. You motherfucking mashing piece of shit. God damn it, man. Oh, God fucking damn it. I don't even care, you're gonna get blown up by that. His limb went straight fucking through Dante, and now this dude's gonna taunt? Really? You're gonna taunt? Is that really all you got? Watch him bail. I will laugh my ass off if this dude bails. Fuck. Oh, hi, what's up, Hulk? This fucking mashing piece of shit! Why does this dude do that? Hulk ain't stopping shit. That sucks. That's well worth it. I ain't even mad. I ain't even mad right now. Not even a little bit. Holy shit, what the fuck? Nice. You're amazing. Nice, you're amazing. Now X Factor. Son of a bitch! I ain't even mad right now. Like, every single one of these is supposed to be fucking throws. Alright, that's it. We done. We outie. Peace.